Hello guys, welcome to Tech Machine. Today I'm gonna show you about how to install Xbox installer in your Lollipop or Marshmallow device. So let's begin. So before proceeding to any case or any process, first of all you have to download the Xbox zip file. So I'm giving a link in the description or you can check out on the screen. You have to go to the link and download a zip file. There are three options are showing: SDK 21 means for KitKat, SDK 22 means for Lollipop, and SDK 23 means for Marshmallow. You have to choose whatever your device operates on. So my device operates on Lollipop, so I am choosing SDK 22. Now you have to choose whether your processor type is 32 bit or 64 bit. So I am choosing 64 bit. Now you have to download the latest version of Xbox installer.zip file. So download the latest version of Xbox installer. So I've downloaded this file before. So now come back to your phone and move the files from computer to your phone. After moving the file, you have to download one.apk file more. I'm giving the link of this file in the description below. You can download it from here. So download the both files. So after downloading both the files, first of all I wanna tell you that your phone requires custom recovery and your phone should be rooted. So after this, restart your phone in recovery mode. So start your phone in recovery mode. So now you can see that I have installed the TWRP recovery in my phone. So you have to click on the install and go to where you have put your file. So I have put my file here, xbox.zip. You have to click on that file and now click on that file. And you just have to go to the bottom of the section and just swipe to confirm flash. If you swipe it to confirm the flash. I won't do this as I have already installed the exposed. After done the process, reboot the phone. So now we have rebooted our phone. Now you have to go to the file manager where you have put your both the files. Now install the apk file which you have downloaded. Just click on that and tap on install button. I've already installed, won't do this. So after installing, reboot the phone once again, and after restarting, open the app. You can show the icon in the app drawer. Open the phone, open the Xbox installer. So after opening, go to the framework section, click on OK. Now you can see that on the top of the framework section is showing that Xbox framework version 86 is active. Now you have successfully installed Xbox in your phone. So congratulations. And now you can download the modules of Xbox installer and from the download section. So guys, if you like the video, just click on the like button and share this video as much as possible. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. So bye bye, Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.